All right, in this video, I'm going to show you one of the many tools that are available out there to create content
specifically so that you can have longer videos that you